So hi guys, we're back. My name's Bryn James, and we're back to another video. And you might see me from loads of different videos. And we're playing Minecraft today, but it's slightly more different. So what you have to do is like you complete missions. And the name of the game is a Minecraft Story Mode. You complete missions, and it's a puzzle game, quite puzzle game. And you get it on Xbox, you get it on laptops, computers, and PlayStation. And I'm playing on PlayStation and Xbox. And 360. I played on 360.
PlayStation 3.
I was talking about my other ones, my other friends. So, right. So, let's get into it. This was the part where I started. So it's not over. So, already quite dying now. And it tells you.
You can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
It's just a,
right
like
here.
Minecraft it's story
not
into it.
Characters.
Hurry up,
Jesse.
I'm playing as this guy, Jesse.
Everyone, get in, now!
And there's a girl called, can't remember the
can you be other characters?
The other characters are called, I know there's one called Ralph, because he's really fat.
What do you like about the game?
I like about the game because it has detail and it's really good and it's fun and it's addicting.
Stop this by myself.
Stuff. And my sister just kicked in.
Others?
Is there anything you don't like about it?
I don't like about it because it's quite hard.
Okay.
And this annoying guy which has glasses and green suit and yellow hair, which is not me.
What did the amulet do?
It's a guy of this.
The other members of the Order of the Stone.
And my sister told me it's a way to kill the annoying guy, and I think she's right.
No, you take the other person's armor, and then the person's armor, and the armor of the person that you take. And they get with
them. You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can.
And
go on, Jessica,
I know there's a guy called Lucas.
Through the portal now.
I'm not leaving without you.
The game needs you,
Jessica. Ivo is another
go
one.
Go through the portal.
And
I'll meet you guys at the temple.
Can't remember what her name is.
Can you build stuff in this? Like in...
Yeah, it tells you what to build. Like when I first started it, and I built it a creeper. It tells me how to build a creeper. I keep saying creepy.
What about other levels?
Away from it.
What happens when you complete the level?
When you complete the level,
I'll download it.
You can download
Gabriel's
enough
still
one.
Still up there?
Free.
Jesse, Play Store. Go! No!
Some people die in this game, which is not good.
So, would you recommend this?
So,
Do you say I recommend it or?
I recommend this game.
How much out of 10?
And I will rate this.